Hey ladies, all right, we're talking about cigars. I'm at the Burnt Leaf in Randallstown. I am sitting here with Stephanie. Look at her, she got her hat to the side. What you smoking, girl?
I am actually smoking a Pappy Van Winkle, True Estate, one of my absolute favorite cigars.
Okay. Smooth taste, is it full body?
A little heat in the beginning,
okay. But
it just mellows right out.
All right, well good. Well, we're here, and if you can hear the jam and music, we are having ladies' night. Thanks to this lovely lady right here. So tell me, what made you do ladies' night here?
Yeah, the owner's wife, Del Smith, she says, I want to do something. Let's do a ladies' night. Oh, sometimes we've had a ladies' night come in time, but it was always someone else coming in
okay. To
bring ladies' night to us.
Okay.
This is our lounge, and we need to do our own ladies' night.
All ladies' night. All right. You guys, we are here. We're enjoying at Burnt Leaf. We have a ladies' night. We look good. We're smoking cigars. And will you do more?
Absolutely. We don't just smoke cigars. We do a lot of things here at Burnt Leaf. We're about the community.
Okay.
We do service projects here. For Thanksgiving, we adopted a family from the Burgess house.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
okay.
It was a grandfather who was taking care of his four grandchildren.
Okay.
The parents passed away. Grandfather was 85 years old.
Wow.
Adopted the family for Thanksgiving, and we also adopted them for Christmas as well.
Because you smoke cigars, it's about networking, community, building friendships, and things like that. So if you haven't tried a cigar, and you want to try something, Burnt Leaf in Randallstown, they're very welcoming to the ladies. They'll tell you, you know, if you first starting out, or if you want to go full body.
Straight for the gusto.
But thank you, Stephanie. This is great.
Thank you so much.
I'm not going to hold you because I know you want to get back to the party.
The hostess with the mostest.
Thank you so much.
I thank you guys for coming. Aubrey, Sheila. Thank you.
Thank you.
And again, I just want to say that the women that smoke cigars are some amazing women.
Yes, we are.
Some amazing women. You know, right. We're sexy, we're smart, we're intelligent, we're educated. All of that stuff.
I am sitting here with the queen, and we're going to wrap it up and talk about some cigars. What you smoking?
Well, I'm doing a little room of craft, aquatine, full body.
Full body?
Full
okay.
Body.
Okay. And what cut you have on that?
This is a V cup, a deep V. Okay. Absolutely. V for Valentine's.
All right.
Now, I could get away with that. I'm a Valentine's baby.
All right. So, well, happy belated birthday.
Thank you.
All right. And you came all the way down from?
Delaware.
Okay.
I came all the way down Delaware to support Burnt Leaf. This evening, their ladies' night.
It's ladies' night.
If you are not here, you missed it.
Yes. Now, why would you travel all the way down from Delaware for Burnt Leaf? Tell me what you enjoy about coming all the way down here just for them.
Well, a couple of things. My Sisters of the Leaf is a member here, and she has always come in and supported my events and our group's events, but the customer service, always inviting, always warm. It's like a home away from home. And I have a lot of respect for what they do here, what the membership does here, the self-care. You know, these are wonderful, warm people.
Mm-hmm.
So I wouldn't care what the distance was. I would always come and support them.
Right. And that's what we look for.
Mm-hmm.
Now, how long have you been smoking?
I've been smoking since I was 16 years old.
Wow.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely.
All right, she's a veteran on the cigars,
She
can tell you some couple things about cigars, I'm sure.
That's what they tell me.
All right.
They just say I'm true to it.
You're true to it.
Mm-hmm.
So that is the number one I think about coming to lounges is the customer service. Would you agree with that?
The customer service, the vibe, the interaction. You know, what I love about cigar culture, this is just simply a part of your family. you just have yet to meet, mm-hmm. because we share a common passion, yes, and that is yes, the cigar yes. culture.
And you meet friends, you meet people, you have a good time. It's not about the cigar has to be the top of the line, or it has to be the most expensive. No. You can start from something that's very light and inexpensive. Mm-hmm. And there are cigars that are expensive, but it's all about what you want. Absolutely. And it's all about the vibe, and coming to a cigar lounge, you just relax and network and have
Absolutely.
A good time.
Grown and sexy.
Grown and sexy. I like grown that. Grown sexy. The queen has spoken. She said grown and sexy. And that's what we are. Absolutely. I'm smoking, let's see, what I got the Delicioso.
Yes.
Black cherry tonight.
Absolutely.
All right. It's a good smoke. It's a Absolutely. Good smoke. Not too strong. I think it's probably about a medium body. Mm-hmm. And it's a good smoke.
Well, because you like it, I'm going to try it.
She's going to try it. All right.
That's a wonderful smoke.
All right. So any tips about smoking cigars that you've come across or that you think enjoy that the ladies that would like to hear about?
This is the one thing that you will do for you. Top shelf or not at all?
All right. Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Top shelf or not at all. I like that.
Absolutely.
Well, thank you for joining me on my podcast. And
thank you for having me.
We're going out there. We're going to continue the fun. Again, we're at Burnt Leaf on Randallstown, yes. Maryland. She drove all the way down from Delaware. So
Absolutely.
We got to close it down. We got to close it down tonight.
We plan to. Absolutely.
Bye, guys.